I just want it to be a place where a child can get a chance to blossom. I decided that I'm going to take a risk and start my own sort of home education. It's this longing in me to accept a child as he is. It started off with no big ambition, really. And then it just got bigger.